Oh, stories back to me. One lone soul to another. The dead ain't the only thing to be fearing in the Big Easy. There is a war brewing. The tower on one side, looming on the horizon, high and mighty, spouting their all-for-one ideals and shunning any folks who don't be toeing the line. Those reclaimed renegades are on the other, making everyone's skin crawl with their horror show tactics. And the powder keg that's gonna make the whole city blow? The reserve. I can tell by the spark that jumped up in your eyes that you've heard the legend. Disaster relief supplies for when the flood to end all floods hit in an old military bunker. Never distributed to the people because the government didn't know its ass from a hole in the ground. Before they could figure it out, the dead started walking. Oh, all that grub, all those meds, military-grade weapons, and ammo to boot, untouched, hidden. Yeah. And guess who's close to unearthing the mother lode? That's right. You're looking at him. But this broken body has seen better days. And I need to get after it real quick before the fools get wise. So, if you find yourself itching to step out of the bayou and help out an old man, well, you can find me in the cemetery where I'm holed up. There would be a 50-50 split in the future. Ah. I ain't greedy, and I ain't no fool. Give it a ponder, tourist. You just might be what this sinking city needs to keep its head above water. But then again, maybe you're the type to pull the whole godforsaken place under.
Yo. Whoa, what was my head? Bro. That's not fair. Back in. My hand was going all crooked for some reason. It wouldn't move when I was moving it. eyes, huh? Is that him? No, that's not him, but I'll take that knife. I'm not gonna lie, that kill was intense. It felt like the first kill. You guys are the green ones, aren't you? Fire. I would guarantee that's gonna be jump scare guy. Look at his nose!
Take it easy. I'm here. No one is gonna harm.
Time to make an example of the old man. We have let his transgressions slide for too long. Okay, track him down, carve him up, hobble him a bit, but let him live. JB would like to have a chat with him.
had an inkling, and by God, I was spot on. The reserve, it's out there. It exists. This journal I found proves it. Still, so much work to be done. Stones that gotta be overturned, riddles that need solving, waterfall, and frequency 61 has to be connected to the reserve somehow. Command and control, I'm guessing. That's the next step. If I can get this blasted radio repaired, wonder if someone's still inside. As soon as my ankle feels steady, gonna take the skiff to that mansion in the Garden District where Niles and I recorded the Tipsy Blue record, the Blue Palace. It's my best shot at finding a microphone for the radio. Power's covered with a bus battery, just got connected, antenna too, got encryption covered. Can't afford any eavesdroppers. Haven't slept in 3 days. These creaky bones are rattling with excitement. So close. I can only imagine what might be in there. Club, meds, weapons, ammo. Oh, all of a lifetime. Set me up for a decade. Could sure use the tourist help, though. Hell, I'd even be willing to split 40-60 if they make all this easier. Hope they show up before it's too late. Getting old.
Hello.
Take it easy. I'm here. No one is gonna harm you anymore.
Now you show up. Oh, son of a bitch. Both sides. They came down on me. Same time. Slaughter. But I kept my mouth shut. He didn't get shit out of old Henri. Oh, do me a solid. The bus. All I got, all I've done, don't let it go to waste. I'm begging you, help the kid, huh? Her mom, 50-50 still stands, huh? They get mine, understand? They're the only ones who deserve it. The rest? Drown the motherfuckers.
Who the fuck?
So long, waterfall. So long, waterfall.
Oh, it did go into his skull. Okay. Good negative. I had just like a picture. Hold on. No. Gosh. Okay, this is about to take in. That is so realistic and I love it. I should probably read this up, I don't know. Crafting tips. Upgrade each crafting station to unlock the next recipe. That is okay. Craft new items with yellow recipes. So that blue recipes are permanent upgrades to your vitals. Gotcha. Green recipes are special recipes hidden in the world that unlock when you find them. Okay. Core disease. Here's Jason. Unlocks custom footwear upgrade. Shiv. Gotcha. I'm gonna make the shivs. I'll just put it right here. Come inside here. Take a look around. What are these? I guess I'll put something there. Oh, let me guess. I think I know what to do. We have wood and gunpowder in our hands. Alright. You know, keep that. That's right. This. for right now. Huh. I'm glad I went exploring. You can die by doing that. Learn that already. Well, I'm gonna assume that. Yeah, yourself is a hitbox.
Yeah, that's fun.
I want to try to test. I want to see if I can. I'm gonna try going through the both sides. Let's go. I was just trying to get the stick to win. Oh, there we go. Is this the thing you stopped me from? Mike. I want to cut him down. I have no reason to kill him. Okay. Okay. That's who you want again. God. Like, my insides are sweating. Mm-hmm. this. What was this? Arrows. Yes. Let's go to the shallows then.
Please, I need your help.
You're a liar.
There's no need for that. Over my husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the...
Sorry, I need a moment.
You seem distracted.
No, I'm sorry. Keep talking.
Let's keep calm, okay?
Yeah.
My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here. Take this key. I locked Reuben in a room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion, just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. You don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request.
Let me gather my thoughts.
You seem distracted.
I don't like...
I'm all ears.
I'm glad you're back. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children, I have nothing. They're just gone. I never even got to say goodbye.
Careful, man. Walkers all around this place. This is your house, or I need you to go back. You're just a searcher. Where's where I'm walking? Just
by sewers?
Oh, heck yeah, not even a single one smoked.
Bro.
Yeah. I'll take that one.
More smokes?
It's a trap. It's a trap. Why would they all pop out?
No, why with bullets?
Dang it. Oh. Okay, that's 6 bullets here. About to cry. Lock here. Take that. Behave yourself.
Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community, to be part of something.
Guarantee this is
our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose. And you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you. And we will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Mama.
Yeah. Grab this thing. Pop. Some songs. Hold on. Get it out. Oh my god, dude, I just missed. I got this bottom out. I like it. I'm not sure how it's gonna be. But we'll see if I need to use it.
Maybe Noir is a traitor. Maybe Noir is a liar and a thief. She will say and do anything to further her own selfish agenda. Do not be fooled. She will not help you. She will corrupt you. I considered her family, treated her as if she were my own flesh and blood. Yet she did not hesitate to betray me. She tried to turn my dearest and most loyal friends against me. Oh, her treachery knows no bounds. She is desperate and will do the same to you. Do not be fooled. Maybe Noir is a menace. She should be shunned. If you assist her in any way, you will leave us no choice but to consider you an enemy of the Tower. We do not wish this. Do not force our hand. The Tower will always stand. Mama.
My shot. Okay, going back. I don't know what to do. I'm going to finish it this time. That's illegal. I mean, if you're gonna give me crosshairs, like, let them work. Come on, come here. Should I reach for my face? That's just rude. I don't. What is this? I'm walking on my way to my thing. You know what I'm doing? I'm grabbing the sucker, beating the crap out of him until he dies. I need a weapon. What? That's not my phone ringing. Don't do that to me. Growl at me and see what happens. Come on. If you wanna die, you wanna die. You know, I'm gonna hold it against you. Bells, run. I'm over that. Protein. I don't have any of that. Okay. This is all I got. Suck the biscuit. Biscuit out. Mission. Purple means task. I'm just gonna now. Okay. Wait. I'm yelling it. I'm not yelling it. Blue Mage. Blue Mage, huh? Where the heck is that? Blue. Big house. Sounds like Blue Mansion to me. If I use this mic. Thank you. That's two. I cannot heal with two. I won't have a gun. If you want to come here, come here. Rack of mine. That's basic. Two. Three. That's one. And... one more kill. That's all I got this time. Then I got this lousy screwdriver. I can go. That's just not happening. Around the location. Let's see if there's any other doors I can open. Did I happen to only get one? Oh, I'll look at it for a second. I'm not gonna do that. I got a side gun. There ain't no more there. Excuse me. Door's open. I can climb that. Oh, I hope I fell off. Okay. this. Said what to lose and what to keep later on. But for now, I'm taking everything. Candy? Right there. Yeah, I'm not touching that. Swap for with my dad. For me. Awesome. I was like, what is that? God dang it. Why does it? So I used to smack people with. It is, isn't it? No, it's not. I'll be keeping this thing. Starting too young. Gotcha, I'm out of here. Take what I need and I'll leave. I'm pretty far from home right now. I need to. I'm for sure running out of here. Sprinting. I got on you from there. Couldn't find the keys. So I couldn't help kill your husband. I apologize. But I couldn't do it. No. It's gonna be like, where'd you come from? Blue Mansion. Did you kill him? You're gonna be like, yep. Like, oh, thank you. Here's $100. Adios, amigo. I'm going home. I forgot you can don. I mean, you can don. Let's take a look at these actually. Just, I'll take the knife away. Just grab him, stab him. Grab him, stab him. You know? Grab stab.
Waterfall.
What'd you just say?
Waterfall.
That's not possible. Who is this?
Who are you?
Nope. Not falling for that. You alone?
I'm alone.
That's a lie.
Actually, it's the truth. No one here but me. You have my word.
Your word doesn't mean shit to me. Not yet.
Not yet. You're testing me.
Maybe. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay. I believe you're alone. And I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station and why you sent Waterfall.
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, Waterfall, New Orleans, written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
Just me.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Okay. I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just remember, I've got ears everywhere. I hear it all. From every angle, okay? Nothing gets past me.
I get it.
Your turn. Keep it brief. I got shit to do.
You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
I'm not telling you my name, okay? So don't ask anymore.
Okay, calm down. We're just chatting. Mind if I ask where you're from?
A long way from here, but Nola's where I wanted to be assigned, so... Fuck, look, enough about me already.
I came to Nola to meet up with an old-timer named Henri. Speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
But look, I don't know anything about a dead old man.
The old man had a name, and it was Henri. And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there? If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now. What the fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
It's windy here. I don't know. Probably nothing. Hold on.
You bullshit. You know what? Fuck you and your line. I'm done with this.
What the heck was that? Doors open now. God. What the heck is this? There's a walker. I hear it.